Eyewitness News working several breaking news stories this noontime. First, Pinpoint News Tracker takes you to Ridge Street. Fall River's deputy fire chief telling us rescue crews took several people from that area just about an hour ago. Those people are now at St. Anne's Hospital being evaluated for carbon monoxide poisoning. We have a crew on the scene gathering some new information. We'll bring you more details as soon as they come in.